Let me see. Ah, here's the report. As you can see, maintenance performed heavy analysis and gathered fascinating new results. Allow me to summarize our knowledge.
Blood bullets are mutations. When we use gun form, our innate abilities react with the bullets in the chamber and create something new.
They're restricted to certain gun types and cannot be edited, but they have unique traits. The basic structure of these bullets seems to be the same as the everyday variety. However, there's a mutation in the module that is responsible for these new characteristics. My apologies. I know it's a bit dense.
Let me put it this way. Bullets are really basic things. They are propelled through an enemy to deal damage. Kind of a one-note tool. When a module mutates to create a blood bullet, it gains something new, something unique, and that tool becomes versatile. But these new bullets can do incredible things. What was once a weapon only for destruction can now...
I've been referring to such changes as mutant. Do you follow me so far? Of course. You'll find all the details in this report. Read it at your leisure. Nothing! Sorry, I was just daydreaming. It was always different with Dr. Rachel or Dr. Leia, and I would sit alone and work. So this is wonderful. Oh, I'm sorry. That must have sounded so strange. Look! I almost forgot this! This is the discussion pertaining to the original causes of module mutation. Well, you were an inspiration. The feeling was very similar to you evoking my blood power. For the moment, that's all I have. Until now, I've always conducted my custom bullet tests with sniper rifles. I believe that, to understand their functions better, I need to test them with various guns. So I spent some time in maintenance and made bullets for each gun type.
I learned quite a lot in the process, but not much about the practical applications, which, well, you see, that lead, if you don't mind, would you test them with me? Excellent! Here we have bullets for assault, blast, sniper, and shotguns. It should be fun!
Let's begin the test as soon as we can. I'd like to see the result of our combined powers. I think there's a good chance the bullets will mutate even faster. Are you ready to go now?
intel on the enemies.
Critical hit confirmed. Critical hit confirmed. Deal with them. I was trained in such tactics.
Go to waste.
There! There!
My ammunition is depleted.
Critical hit confirmed.
Shining brilliance.
We can confirm enemy bond is now broken.
With this weapon, I shall strike you down. By my blade.
That mission was a success.
Another operation well in hand. If only they all ended so well.
Is everyone ready to return?
I hope I helped out.
Help, I'm sure of it.
I'm almost certain I felt my blood power manifest in that battle. Thank you. I think a new blood bullet was formed in the process, too. It is as I hypothesized. The presence of your resonance increases the chance for a mutation. Thank you.
It appears that each blood bullet has a different and unique characteristic. For example, analysis of the second bullet shows a new trait called Pierce. Intriguing. Pierce allows a bullet to drive through an enemy instead of shattering on impact. Take a sniper rifle bullet, for instance. It hits, activates its effect, then shatters. It is an exceptional tool on its own, but imagine if it had the piercing effect of laser fire. Somehow, in all of the myriad natural reactions that occurred, this bullet was created that can do just that. So sorry. Basically, this bullet will pierce multiple targets, hitting each with explosive force. We might be able to make more like it. Bullets with effects that we couldn't have imagined. That's a difficult question. I've made several so far. It'd be great to edit them. However, it seems that the modules themselves are fixed. I'm not sure it's even possible. The bonds are incredibly strong. I haven't found a way to dismantle them for editing. Lika said it was like looking at an unbreakable shield wall. Not those exact words. Huh? The impact of one blood bullet against another. That's it! Can you wait here? I need to try this right now. I'll be back in just one moment. I did it! It sounded mad almost, but it worked. I placed the bullets downrange and fired free. Some of them were damaged, but that was the key. The sheer impact of an unstoppable force and an immovable object created this. We can finally customize blood bullets! You're amazing! I was excited and got carried away. Thank you so much. I can hardly wait to begin new testing. I don't want to be a bother, but... I can't believe it. You have my eternal gratitude.
Field transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support.
Commencing phase one.
I'm patching everyone into Shield's intel. Link support device is online. Typed damage is stronger now.
hit? Confirm.
No fall!
Mission complete.
Another operation well in hand.
We have a few moments. Now is the best time to collect supplies.
I am looking forward to a rest, I must admit.
I hope I helped out.
I've only noticed it recently, but I'm always apologizing to you, aren't I? I'm sorry. Oh! Maybe it started because I always feel like I'm imposing on you, taking time. But you spoke to me when I first joined Blood, long before I thought I would fit in. And more than that, you risked your life, your freedom, your career, just on the hope of me. You awoke my blood power with your care, your kindness, simply by being who you are. And even then, you became my first ever friend. Maybe that's why I'm always apologizing, because you've done so much for me. Not too long ago, I don't think I would have understood that. I wouldn't believe it. But now, we've spent so much time together. I think I know just how amazing those words. Blood bullets are a technical marvel. They'll make our fighters better. They'll save lives. To truly understand the technology and share it with the world, I'll need help. And that's why I want to keep researching this. That's why I hope you'll continue to help me. Will you? You might say that. Thank you. You've done so much to make me who I am. I want to at least try to repay you, so... If you'll let me... If you want me to...
Please, allow me to stay your friend. Your best...
health is optimal, Oracle readouts are good. I've got some snacks. Just kidding. You're good to go.
Forward! Let us break their power here.
Remember your training and trust in the friends at your side.
Link support device activated. Type's damage has been augmented.
Maybe fast to keep your eyes on.
This battle ends now.
This'll
hit home. The power of my blood.
Go! This'll hit home. This'll hit home.
Blood Alpha, your burst status is soon to expire.
There! Fire!
Light the fire! This'll hit home! This'll hit home! Go!
No fall!
Go! Go! This'll hit home! This'll hit home! Go! 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 This'll hit home!
The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Best to run.
Blood Alpha, burst status is soon to expire.
Go!
Get there!
Such a surge.
No,
fuck!
We just reached the 5-minute mark.
Worry not. We have this well in hand.
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down.
Go! Go!
No balls!
Go! Go!
No balls!
Go! Go!
Go! Devastate my foe!
This is the power of my blood!
Go! Go!
Such a savage and massive army.
This will ensure my
devastate
victory!
Devastate my foe!
I entrust this to your keep!
Go!
Devastate my foe!
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down.
My gratitude.
Thanks, buddy.
My ammunition is depleted.
My apologies. Are you well?
The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
You dare to turn your back on me? Coward! Knave!
An opportunity!
Go! Go!
This will ensure my...
Blood Alpha, I order you to fall back and heal, now!
I must find my...
Go!
Please, you mustn't allow yourself to be hurt.
Blood Alpha, burst status is soon to expire.
Go! No, no, my bad!
This is the power of my blood!
We can confirm! Enemy bond is now broken!
We cannot surrender the
go!
End!
This'll be home! Go! This'll be home!
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down!
Go! Go!
Light the fire!
Go! Go! This'll hit home!
Light the fire! Amir, I order you to fall back and heal, now!
Even Amir is not immortal. Before me like leaves on the wind. Take this and aim true. Take this and aim true. I entrust this to your keeping.
Thanks,
fire!
Buddy!
My ammunition is depleted. An opportunity!
This'll be home!
Yeah!
This'll hit home!
Fire!
Go!
Go!
Blood Alpha, first time is ticking down!
We shall sever your body!
We can confirm, enemy bond is now broken!
Go!
Primary target, so neutralized! Fantastic!
Well and honorably fought.
That wasn't even good practice. Collection duty is not exactly in my job description.
We rocked that
I
mission!
Shall pour all
we
my heart
so
into
hard.
This reserve.
If only they all ended so well.
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
This vessel is proof of man's follies, yet still do I love humankind.
Let's get to work.
You are cleared to engage. Operation commence.
It is time. We face humanity's greatest threat.
All right, guys. Let's get this done and head back to base.
The Link support device is now spreading its effect through the combat zone. Typed damage is stronger now.
Extend!
Extend!
This will be
support device is spinning up! Origami vision has been clouded. You can move freely.
Go!
Go!
This'll hit home! All objectives complete. Stay alert, though. The mission's not over until you're back home.
Our just light carves through the darkness.
This is how we should be doing every mission.
It seems we have some extra time on our hands. All the better.
We're heading back. Oh, yeah. We're heading back.
Ah, the sweet wine of victory. Drink hearty, my friends. Drink deep.
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
Dawn's brightness will shine. Tomorrow will ever come. Even in a night as dark as this.
Don't worry, it's part of the job.
Hibari, you rocked it today.
Thanks. You did well too, Captain Koda. I'll always do my best to keep your team safe.
Total honesty, it's really all thanks to you that the first unit makes it back to the den unscathed.
I'm proud to be a part of it, Captain. I'm here to support so you can fight without fear. On that note, I've noticed some inconsistency of late in the first unit. Is everything well?
What? No. No, we're good. Totally good. Thanks. How are you? Yeah, it's good, really. Don't worry about it. I got the first unit. That's on me. Oh, look at the time. It's half past mission. Let's go.
Fight well, Captain. Return to the den safely.
instruments are all showing nominal levels. Let's begin the mission.
Tis time, Polar Stern, to battle! Forward!
Let us break their power here.
Link support device is online. Type's damage has been augmented. There's a large Oracle response and moving fast. It's in the air. Yaksha must have heard you. It's carving a path to you. Blood Alpha, burst status is soon to expire. Blood Alpha, you're in danger. Disengage from combat.
This is like raised by
Go!
You must fall back.
Go! This will be home!
to this operation. Origami activating. Enemy on the ground!
Very good!
Emil, you're in danger! Disengage from combat! Blood Alpha, I order you to fall back and heal, now!
I control your life between life and death.
You must fall back!
I am in your debt.
Devastate my foe!
The Origami is breaking off its attack to feed. It's breaking away. It looks like it's after some food.
Best to run.
Origami activate. We can confirm enemy bond is now broken. Origami neutralized. Well done.
Keep up the good work.
This'll hit home! Go! Go! Go!
my gravity.
Light the fire!
Go! Lev Alpha, burst status is soon to expire.
This'll hit home!
Go!
Go! This'll hit home!
The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Best to run.
Go!
Go!
Julius, watch your health, all right? Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down.
This is the power of God!
Perish! Perish!
Go!
Thank goodness you're okay. Don't worry me like that.
Justice will always prevail.
You are all commanded to take respite.
Man, I am gonna marathon some Booger Rally when I get back.
Ah, the sweet wine of victory. Drink hearty, my friends. Drink deep.
Finally, a task that went exactly as predicted.
Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you could find.
Worry not. I'm here.
As usual, Hibari was on point and bringing the backup. Man, nothing gets past that girl. All this tech is a freaking godsend. Even a few years ago, we were completely blind. We had no idea when the origami would show up. Then all this new stuff took off and I don't think I could survive a day without it. So many people are always working hard to get us just a little farther. Slowly but surely, we're growing again. It's awesome. I mean, the more tech, the easier to survive. The more of us that survive, the more we can do to make life better. Heck, not too long ago, they even set up monitoring stations. They track the movement patterns of a bunch of origami species. With that knowledge, we can find safe areas, pinpoint strategic holdings, and better direct our forces to secure locations. If this keeps up, maybe it won't be long before we're not afraid of the origami anymore. It's up to us God-eaters. We can make tomorrow better. We can make dreams reality.